guys, and welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will show you how you could uninstall or force the installation of Kaspersky antivirus. Kaspersky antivirus is a good antivirus. However, if you would like to know how to uninstall it, then this video is for you. First step, what you will do, you will need to open your browser. You will type Kaspersky and we will press enter. In this stage, we will try to access the official website. Once the website loads, try to search for support and we will click on support. Once it will load, we will just edit a little bit the address to have a quick access to where we will download a little tool which will allow us to uninstall it. So now we'll enter slash and we'll type common slash uninstall slash 1464. We'll press enter, and here we are being redirected to the remover tool. We will click download. Once the antivirus removal tool is downloaded, we will start using it straight. Now the download has been completed, we'll just double click and we'll wait. Windows will ask you if you really want to allow the removal tool to make changes to your computer. You can click yes. We will accept or agree with the user license agreement. And we will wait. We need to enter that code. It will be different in your case as a code. And you leave this selection by default, because it will auto-detect the version which is already installed in your computer. We'll click remove. And normally the removal process should start. It may take few seconds to few minutes to be totally removed. And once done, I will show you what is next. So now that the removal has been done, it says that remove operation finished. You need to reboot your computer. You can always click OK. And the removal has been done. Once you will restart your computer, then you will realize that Kaspersky has been totally removed from your computer. Thank you guys for watching. If you are still in need of help or assistance, send us an email or leave us a comment and we'll do our best to help you. If you would like to encourage us, you can always press like, share, and do not forget to subscribe to get our latest video.